Yes, sir, we promised you a great...
Gorgeous George, here it comes.
Pretty Blassie, the maker of...
Andre, the child.
WrestleMania!
Everyone has a fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Hey, Jeff, the man!
You are my
champion. The champ
is here. We are wild and young. And we have just begun. And we are wild and young.
The search for the WWE's next breakout star continues tonight, just 5 nights away from Survivor Series. This is NXT Redemption.
Bridgeport, Connecticut. Welcome to NXT Redemption, baby. Ooh, you know Showtime like that thing, baby. You know I like it. You know I like it. You know I love it, Coach. How about that?
How about it?
Well, look, this is my main man. This is Titus O'Neil. Hey, look, Showtime is the place where the truth is spoken. Hey, you know what else? Everything else gets broken, baby. But right now, I want you to give it up for my main man. My tag team partner, Big Dog himself, Mr. Titus O'Neil.
Whoa, 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 whoa. First and foremost, let me hear it if I got some dogs in the house tonight. This season of NXT has been extremely, 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 extremely long. It has gone on forever. I have seen pros and rookies alike both come in and out of the NXT door. But one constant has been me, Titus O'Neil. Now, what keeps me motivated, what keeps me going to this is that light at the end of the tunnel. See, last year, I got eliminated from NXT Season 2 first. And I said if I got the opportunity this time, that light at the end of the tunnel would be that light for me to get become the next WWE breakout star. That same light that got each and every one of you out of your bed this morning. That same light that makes each and one of you parents get fired up about doing the best you can for your kids. That same light is the same light that's going to make me the next WWE breakout star. And that same light is my light to redemption.
Hawkins, are you hearing this? Please tell me I'm not.
Unfortunately, yes.
I have the worst headache in the world right now. I'm fresh off my 3-week suspension for invading NXT. And the first thing I hear when I get back is Titus O'Neil, the guy that's been here 2 months talking about how he needs redemption. Are you kidding me? Titus, you have to do something to deserve redemption. And the only thing you did was get eliminated first on NXT last season.
This is true.
Now, hey, okay, wait. Let me be real for a second. I know you're not going to know this because you're an ex-football player and you're too busy watching SportsCenter than to care what's going on in this ring. My partner here, Hawkins, used to be world tag team champion.
Oh, Rex, you're far too kind.
That reminds me, you headlined several pay-per-views last year. That's quite an accomplishment.
Come on, man. I'm blushing. Come on.
Amazing, amazing. You know what, Titus? Let's face it here, okay, but you're just another tin man. No heart.
So basically, we're the ones that fell from grace, not you. And we're embarrassed.
Okay, I'm not done.
We are embarrassed that some ex-football player, rookie, wannabe, who barks like a chihuahua and talks like he's got a stick of butter in his mouth, what's on our roster?
Touchdown!
You're talking a good game, man. You all talk.
Well, okay, yeah, we are pro football players. We had a life before we came here, unlike both of you. So you come out here and you talk about the fact that I haven't been around that long. That's true. But last year, you're talking about last year. We're talking about now, okay? I've busted my ass on this season of NXT, and I'll be damned if I let you or you come down here and try to talk to me like I'm some kid. I tell you what.
Let's go.
worst show ever.
You said it, not me, baby.
Thank you.
Bridgeport, fear not, your noble savior has arrived. And if we're talking about breaking out, we should be talking about breaking out the bubbly, the champagne, in celebration for the wedding between Maxine and myself.
Well, Hawkins, oh Rex.
God. Hawkins, Rex, you're invited.
I'd love to attend that wedding.
I think
Thank
we
you.
Can make that.
Oh, my God. We're going to still keep talking about that?
We all heard
about the match made in SeaWorld. Speaking of sea creatures, where's good old Maxine at anyway? Oh, are you guys having some little trouble in paradise now that Dirty Curdy showed up?
Dirty Curdy. Yeah, Dirty Curdy.
Somebody going to take your girl already?
They had one date, and just like Johnny Curtis' SmackDown career, it went nowhere. But I swear to you right now, if you make another fish lip comment about my girlfriend, bloop, bloop, I will punch bloop. You.
Don't take that,
What's
baby?
What's the point of all that talking, man? Bloop. Look, calm down. It'll be all right. If you lose it, you lose it, man. Don't worry about it. Hey, there's always other fish in the sea.
Okay, hang on. Children, relax. In case you've forgotten, I'm Matt Stryker, and I'm the host of NXT, and we do things a little differently around here, boys.
We certainly do.
Tyler Rex, you want to be a superstar? I'm going to give you a high-pressure situation. Main event tonight against 275 pounds of badass, Titus O'Neil. That's your opponent in the main event. Derek Bateman. Hey, Derek, turn around. I'm talking to you, kid. Don't make me come down there, Derek. All right, I guess I have to. Derek Bateman, I know you've got issues with your fiance, but you have bigger fish to fry right now, young man. Look me in the eye when I'm talking to you, kid. I'm right behind you. Hey, so I can slap you? You against Percy Watson right now!
Like announcing that in the Chapel of Reston, wasn't it? Complete silence.
Matt Stryker, what is wrong with that guy?
Unbelievable. What a wonderful start here to NXT. Ladies and gentlemen, stay tuned.
And we welcome you back, everyone, to NXT. Percy Watson set to go one-on-one with Derek Bateman, a match set up by our angry host of NXT, and we're joined at commentary by Titus O'Neil. Titus, thanks for joining us.
Thanks for having me, John.
It's always a pleasure having you
yes,
here.
Yes, sir, it is. I'm glad to have you. Oh, come on, Mr. Regal, man.
Oh, dear me. Unbelievable.
And Titus, I understand that you are good friends with Percy Watson.
Yes, one of my best friends. Probably one of the most athletic guys I've ever been around, but more importantly, one of the most solid guys I've ever been around.
What do you mean by that, solid? What do you mean?
Solid, just an all-around great
Good
guy.
Good person.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And still to come tonight, Titus, you'll go one-on-one with Tyler Rex. Rex had some disparaging things to say to you and
yes,
Percy
sir.
Watson.
Yes, sir. Tyler Rex is obviously angry at the fact that the company is moving on in a new direction, and I'm part of that new direction, but I'll show him tonight in this main event just very well who is the true next
WWE. And the future is bright, isn't it, with
yes,
you
sir.
As
yes,
the new direction.
I'm
Wonderful.
Hoping so, sir.
Let me ask you something. Why does Percy Watson, why does he call you coach? What's that all about?
Well, I used to coach.
Okay.
All right. I used to coach high school football before I came here.
And,
I'm always involved in trying to motivate people and help people out. So I guess my motivational message is somewhat make me a coach.
I can't stand talking to people. You probably noticed that.
Yeah.
I find them vile creatures.
Why are you
beings.
So angry, Mr.
I'm yeah. not angry. I just don't like humans very much.
Well, how do you exist? Oh, that's what I'm talking about.
What is that great move? Take control of Derek Bateman.
Get fired
here.
Up there, Percy Watson.
Sure, Bateman would be very upset that we have not talked about his fiance, Maxine, yet in this matchup.
Oh, well, we did. Obviously, in the first segment, we talked about her, but we don't know where she is this segment.
She's a lovely lady.
Oh,
you know, she can yodel with a dinner plate in her mouth. Lovely lady.
Oh,
Derek
man.
Bateman, we got her. Bateman on NXT Season 4. Bateman
Come on,
takes
Percy,
control.
Kick out here.
And
here we go. There you go.
Percy listening to Coach Titus O'Neil.
As I'm always saying every week, Percy Watson just needs a mentor. You need to find him a mentor. So
why can't Titus be the mentor?
No, I'm a rookie. I'm a rookie, so I can understand that. Why don't you mentor us, Mr. Regal?
No.
Come on now.
I wouldn't be the right match. I
Champion
need somebody
of this
with, a,
company?
With a mean streak in me.
Well, we have a mean streak, Mr. Regal. I don't know if you've seen it every once in a while. I mean, we're great guys, but don't piss us off.
Another cover here by Derek Bateman.
I'm glad I told my niece to watch the show anyway.
My kids watch
right here. Big clothesline there by Bateman, who remains in control of Percy Watson.
Quarter Nelson there. Did you see that? Quarter Nelson with a chin lock.
Yes,
very,
sir.
Very well applied there by Derek Bateman. You can't take anything away from Derek Bateman's skills.
I've had quite some battles with Derek Bateman, and yes, I've come up short.
Well, they've been battles, all right.
Yes, sir. But
yes, they have.
I definitely see a future with Derek Bateman as well.
So, Titus, you're impressed with the athletic prowess of Derek Bateman?
Yes, I wouldn't necessarily call it athletic prowess, but he's a very
Where's
strong.
Your boy?
Where's your fish? you might want to turn around there, buddy.
Well, earlier tonight, Bateman called himself the noble savior of NXT Redemption.
Do you think that's the case? I'd like to ask you, Joe.
Oh,
by the way.
Here we go. This is a moment that I love to see Percy get fired up.
I do as well. Percy Watson has an incredible athletic ability, incredible jumping power, and just that ferocious energy that he carries. Like I say, he needs somebody to help teach him to put it in the right perspective and to put it in the right time.
And Showtime going Heisman.
Right there, baby.
Looking for the victory here.
Oh.
What's
close.
You call that, Titus?
Showtime splash.
Oh, Showtime. Okay.
Showtime splash.
I think you need to talk us through this.
I think, Mr. Regal, I seriously would like for you to take into consideration about being our mentors.